Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. So today I'm here inside the crane, 100 inside the crane, 230 tons crane, labor crane. This crane 230 tons crane labor. So now I'm here the operating cab. I'm here the operating cab now. See? I'm here operating cab. This monitor or Lincoln computed controlling. It's a monitor. Today I share today how to operate the, how to set up the program in the monitor in the 230 ton crane. So today I start. So I'm here now inside the operating cab. Okay, this is a pedal. This for spin brake. It's a monitor. This is a control. This is a computer, computer controlling system or monitor. Okay, ignition. One, then two, okay. So today I share how to set up the program operation. This 230 tons crane. This monitor the 230 tons crane. Okay. Okay. So already set up the. Set up the program operation. See? So again, I set up. Okay, so go the F1. F1, click. Again. Okay. This telescopic letter T for using for fly jig. You need down like that. So you got the telescopic F3 off. Okay, enter. Okay, ready finish again. F1 again. So now in the control weight. So you observe now here the all put here now still the blue color. So I come in the change the. It come in the green color. For example, this crane actually this crane full control with this crane is 72 tons. Now only 52 because see. So now not full control with now. Only 52 only. Actually this remove the two winds 20 tons. So now remaining now is 52 tons, see? So you like down, additional, F2, down. This is 72, full control weight. So now only 52, okay? F3, half, okay? Okay, this for the, for control weight. Yeah, this for control weight of the crane, control weight reduce. Support base for outrigger, swing degree, and this for the wind speed for anemometer like that. So this for now using the counter weight now is only 52. See, you like additional counter weight like that only, down 52, F2, like the full counter weight is 72. So go F3. Go the 52. So I fix the only my counterweight now only 52, not full counterweight. Okay. So all here blue color. So enter. You go enter. Okay. So now come in the green color. See. It means your finish enter. Okay. Next. Go. So next is it's F5, F2, AF5. I click. So now this for control weight reduce. For control weight reduce, you like now my control weight reduce now is 5.73. So like you like 4.83 meters, you go upside like that, F3 like that. You go F2 down like that. So now blue color, so you need enter. enter, I come in the green, see? Green color, so 5.73. So next, I go the support base or counter support base or outrigger. Again, F5. Okay. So this is for now already finished for 100%, 100%. Okay, go upside like that. F3 like that. Okay, F2 because it's a 100% for outrigger. My outrigger now all full extend, see? Already full extend. So 100%. So this is for equivalent 100%, 9.3 meters times 8.1. This is for equivalent. So okay, enter. Okay, coming now green, see? Green, huh? So now, again, go the swing reduce, F5 again. Okay, coming like that. 360 degree, 0 degree, plus negative 10 degree, 180 degree, plus negative 10 degree. So we go down like that, you like that, down, F2, down like that. Okay, so go to 360 degree. Is for 360 degree, the swing, the green, F3, okay. So now 360 degree, yeah. See? So now I still blue color, no, not sit up, not finished for sit up. Now blue, so enter. So come in the green, change. So now it means already finished for sit up, for swing reduce, swing degree. So now go the wind speed anemometer, wind speed. Okay, F5 again. Okay, coming, see? So you like 15.6 meter per seconds, you like that, put like that. Okay, down, F2. You like 13.4 meter per seconds, you like, you go F3 like that. Okay, so F. So now using 15.6 meter per seconds. Now, so now no problem. I put the 13 point meter per seconds because now no wind speed now. Okay, because now is the morning. Not too much wind speed now. So enter. So now it's still blue color. So enter. So now coming green. It means you're finished for. Sit up for wind speed. Now it's still green color. It means you're finished for sit up for crane operation program. For operation. This is a crane operation program for the monitor, okay? F1. Again, click F1 again. And this is for winds 1, winds 2. This for winds 1 is mean winds. The winds 2 is auxiliary winds. Okay? Okay, down. Okay? This for now, my fault line now is, my fault line now, breathing is the 8th fault line. See? So capacity is 80 tons. Actually, this is my capacity part line in this crane, 230 tons is 10.5 capacity. So now 8 part line, see? 8 part line, the mean noise. So see? So 8 part line is a capacity. Okay. Down. Okay, down, okay. This for 80 tons. Okay. Enter. Click enter, it come in the green color, see? It means like that, possible you're a change in the keypad. This keypad number, this for, it means it's a keypad number. You like change 6 part line? Okay, 6. Okay, come in 6. You go enter only, like that. So now, only 60.2
9 tons capacity for 6. So now using now 8 part line. 8 part line the crane, all 8 part line using now the rigging. So I need the 8 part line. You change again 8, you know, I need the enter like that. You change 8 part line, coming 8, see 8, then again enter. Okay, so now finish, already finished now, because now, okay, see, again, now clear, finish, already finish for sit-up, now okay. Alright, this is for using for, okay, so now this is already finished the sit-up the crane operation program. So now ready for operation. This for sit-up, sitting like that. So already finished, see? Already counterweight 52 tons, 5.73, 9.3 meters times 8.1 B and 7.4 meters. This is equivalent to 100%, 360 degree, 13.4 meter per seconds. So now I only for this for seating. You go operation like that. Okay, you go. This is for key. This is for extender boom, load chart for load chart for extender boom. See. This crane the 7 boom configuration, see 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 7 boom configuration, no 7, yeah, 7 section, yeah, sorry, this for a 7 section. This crane is all boom length. This crane is 75 boom length, 75 pole boom length, 75 meters is the boom length, 75. Then the boom configuration is 45 and 90, 45% and 90% and 100%, you see, 45, see, okay, see, 45% and 90% and 100%. This for boom configuration, 45%, 90% and 100%. This is a boom configuration, the 230 tons crane lift. Okay, this you check the boom length, you believe like that 75. Okay, okay, this for last boom length, see 100%, 100%. This is the last 75 boom length. This is a 230 tons crane. So this is for load chart. Okay, go to operation. Okay, this for extend. Okay, for how to extend the boom and retract, go operation. This is for using for lifting plan. For using lifting plant, but no need using. This for go operation only. Already have a lifting plant. So this for using for computer 300 tons, 230 tons crane, river crane. This crane is new. It's for the model is a 2020 river crane. 2020 model.